This is a problem. I just want to climb the fence. Oh, I forgot we were building that too. Oh, shit.
Did you forget about the masterpiece?
I did. I straight did.
There's the rock. So we need arms and we need 186 heads.
Look, it's doable.
I this mean, is... for the sheer amount of horde that we get every fucking time. Yes, it is.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's like, don't worry, we got this. I'm on it.
But, I mean, again, this is one of those moments you only get in the forest.
Yeah, it really is that. It is that. Exactly that.
No big deal. I just need 186 heads. All for my wonderful effigies that I'm using as a decoration for my dear friend's cottage.
Look, sometimes...
It's your typical island vacation home.
This
Come
is.
On down.
Like, I don't know why anybody believes any different. Like, this is exactly what this is. I'm making vacation getaways for everyone.
Nothing quite like a weekend on the beach surrounded by angry cannibals. And sometimes, if you're lucky, the occasional wild beast with multiple arms and legs and some that fling babies at you.
Yeah.
Sign up now for your weekend getaway.
It's the ultimate Disney adventure.
1000%. I do not know why I was just
come
doing
to Murder way. Island, the ultimate family getaway. Yeah. This is where you go to get away from your children. Quite fucking literally.
This is where you go to sacrifice your children.
I'm a horror.
Tie them up on the rope and just stick them outside. It's live right. Entertainment.
Yeah, live right now on Murder Island.
Here you create your own entertainment.
Right? I'm collecting sticks. I'm doing... I wish there was a way to have like a bigger stick bag. Like, that sounds crazy, I know. But if I could have a bigger stick bag...
Considering we need 170 sticks.
So many. I know. Okay, Sam, look. Sometimes... When you play the forest, you have to do things that you're not proud of. That's one of those things that I'm not proud of that I had to did.
No, but what she is proud of is her massive amounts of cannibal effigies.
Look. Look.
Where we wantonly murder the natives and put their body parts on display for all of their friends to see in case they wondered what happened to them.
Yeah, I just want them to know what will happen when they trespass. And I said no. Daddy says no. Daddy says no. Oh, I randomly dropped sound? Okay. It's probably because my mic is like right not in my face hole. Yeah, I know. I'm a professional. Listen. I'm a professional.
I was about to be mean. I'm gonna keep that one to myself.
Professional idiot.
Well, no, that's not where I was going with it.
I'll just move the mic a little closer to my face. Try to keep it like right here in my... Is that good, Sam? Am I too loud? Did I just suddenly get super loud? Did I suddenly get sultry sounding?
What is this, ASMR?
I don't know. I'm not good at that. Please don't ask me to do that.
ASMR makes me uncomfortable.
Right? Like, okay, I'm not. The ASMR is not for me. I have friends that are super into it, and I am all for that. You be into that. It's not for me. It's not for me.
Mm-mm, mm-mm. I don't like those sounds in my ears. No thanks.
Redeemed yelling ASMR. Yeah. That'll happen if I get scared. I don't get scared too often in this game anymore. I think there are some people watching. Stetchy, I see you, sir. I see you. And he was there in some of my first playthroughs, and I remember running through a field of death and screaming, Stetchy, help me! It was And then he was like, I'm coming! Like a valiant knight. It was so funny. I can't kill you when you're doing this. Stop running. I just need your meat. Sir? Don't listen to anything we say on this game, guys. It's inappropriate at all times. None of it ever makes sense. Yeah, everything doesn't sound right. Just don't listen.
The building aspect is how you pulled me back into this game, but what are you building?
Well, I gotta get to the land surface now.
The land surface.
A big ass platform.
No. Why are you building a big ass platform?
Why ask why? You just found a friend. Well, run in the house. I'm not there. I'm on the island. All the way across the water.
I saw him run in the distance across the hills. But my friend, the hills are not alive with the sound of music. I need to change my audio. No, not that. I'm not turning on my VPN.
Snap. Snap, please. Perfect. Okay.
I'm doomed to have it come out of my speakers because I started the game that way. That's what it is.
The hills are alive with the sounds of the screams of enemies that I have yet to hear, and I'm a little disappointed about. Hi, fishies.
Imagining they're about to turn on soon.
I'm gonna have to get rid of that.
I almost forgot for a second about the head we mounted on the wall. I saw it sticking out and I was like, oh, there's a glare.
Yep, deer perfect. Glitched. How many logs do we need?
68. No, that's legs.
Logs. 426. All right.
Oh my god.
Well, we've got some things to do today.
Ten of those are for the walls upstairs in the house where I demolished the wall to make the platform across to the roof.
Oh, that's you. Holy balls. That scared me for like 2 seconds. I was like, I wasn't ready for that. All right. We got our work cut out for us.
Indeed.
So many turtles right now. Okay, I'm gonna turn that back off.
What is the purpose of the giant ass platform?
You'll see. We're gonna build. We're gonna make a wonderful life here. Oh, there we go. I did it, team. Look at that. You just gotta jump out on this little rock thingy here. It's fine.
What you probably could have done for yourself was to create a short... Oh, that deer scared the fuck out of me. Build a smaller one first. Build that one. Then do the next one. And then the next. And then the next.
I should have, but I built a custom platform because we're going to build like a whole... I got an idea. It's just an idea.
No, I know. I'm saying do multiple custom platforms off of each other. Oh. So you're not trying to swim out into the middle of the ocean to put down your logs.
I don't think you'll have to, though. I think you should be fine being able to stand right here on this little rock thing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you should be able to build the whole thing from that rock. There's one thing that I learned is how the building mechanics work when Callie and I were playing with cheats on. And
I'm not actually cutting this tree because that's a little frustrating. I was not actually cutting the tree. I was too close to the tree and it wasn't counting me cutting it. Sorry. Go ahead.
No, you're fine. I'm going around collecting like things that are falling on the ground. Oh.
Oh. Shut up. Oh.
Oh, that was so funny. They're climbing up the trees. Oh, shit, man.
Oh, God.
Come on, buddies, let's go. Oh, man. I am so sorry if I hurt anybody's ears with my cackle. I'm so sorry.
I'm like,
oh, that was so good. Oh, there's one that's got fire.
You've been told to hydrate twice.
Oh, I have? Oh, shit. Yes. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not looking at my channel points. Okay, hold on. I'm hydrating.
Oh, God.
I hydrated three times. Let me pull up the other things first real quick, guys. I have things in the wrong spot.
Oh, my God. I made myself lightheaded.
That was so funny.
Shut up.
God, that was so funny. Okay, I've got the right things up now, guys. You're good. I've hydrated.
Wait till you see it from my angle, because I jumped and I had my hand on the mouse, so the camera just shook like crazy.
Yeah, I was watching you, and I watched your turn, and you're like, ah! It was just really funny.
I didn't even see it yet. I just heard it, and I was like, oh, shit, that's really close. Man's ankle broke. What was it? Ooh. You dropped that, man, and...
I scare you?
Yes, I saw the flashlight, and I was like, what the fuck?
Drop that, man. That is the thing I did. Well, that was stupid. No!
Did you just miss that turtle?
I did, but did you see the second shot? Like, that was fucking stupid.
No, I didn't see it.
Damn. Shit. That hurt. What are you? Are you running through my wall?
No.
Drop that man like America dropped the nuke over Japan. I did. It was just like, meh, drop. I gotta clean myself.
Are you helping me to dismember the bodies faster?
I am. I need to like eat and drink something before I die of hunger and thirst though.
You go do that, let me chop bodies.
Oh, I just did it. I have stuff in my bag.
Oh, okay.
I'm assuming you want to be productive, and that's why you're like, just let me drop the bodies.
A little bit.
Okay, I'll go do other things on the island.
I'm not helpful at all with fighting, so the least I can do is chop them off.
Oh, I don't mind. It's fine. You're fine.
Oh, no. The leg. The leg went away.
Yeah, they do that sometimes. They do be like that sometimes.
I needed that leg.
Oh no.
Nope. I'm just on our last body. Well, that's
I'll have to try to like sleep tonight.
Okay, that's fine. Just
did it disappear?
Despawn the whole body. I wasn't in the middle of cutting it or anything. Another effigy has been completed.
Nice. There was. Okay, I was like, I thought there was another body.
You know, this is a random comment to say.
Sure.
But looking at the backs of the heads of the ones who have faces stitched on them, I'm really surprised at how well they know how to sew.
I mean, yeah.
They're quite good at sewing skin together. And then the morbid curiosity comes to mind of what does it feel like to wear someone else's face?
Wow, Lauren. Like, even I didn't go there, and I'm fucked up.
Like, it's things I've seen in criminal shows I've watched, and then they're all wearing people's faces, and it's like, what does that feel like?
I would imagine it feels like wearing someone else's face. Like, I don't think there's, like, a descriptor for that out there.
You know, I'm afraid to call somebody out on the fact he's not here after he said he was going to come harass me.
I could fix this in, like, 2 seconds flat.
No, because he said
he
was going
to... I think we need to.
He said he was going to come make me talk like a hick, and I'm good with not.
Okay, so what is that about? I saw the conversation this morning in the Discord, and I was like, what the fuck are you talking about?
I'm very good at controlling how much of my southern accent you hear.
Sure.
And he thinks it's quite funny to trigger it to where... No, don't. Fuck, he's here.
The funny part is I did nothing.
But when I start to talk that way, it gets very hard for me to stop talking that way.
And you gotta teach your classes, you know. You don't want anybody to.
No, don't do it.
Don't want anybody to find out.
Oh God, I hate you both.
What were we talking about really early this morning about nudes and selfies? I'll talk real nice and slow and southern.
Oh,
I'll be just like a Jezebel, you know, sipping on
southern
my sweet
Jezebel.
Tea and.
Oh, God bless. There it goes. I hate you both. I hate you both so much. Listen what you're doing to me.
Welcome in, Dark. How are you?
Yeah, you shut the fuck up. Now look what you done gone deep.
I mean, top of the morning to you as well. Sam is everywhere. Sam's simping it up. Thank you, sir, for the follow, or madam. I don't want to assume your gender. I appreciate you all the same. Welcome in. This is a shit show.
Poor unfortunate soul at this point.
Right? I did summon you. We summoned you by breathing your name into existence.
Awesome.
I mean, I'm for it. Please be a devil here. I appreciate all devils. I like all types here. Shit, I thought I just heard a cannibal. I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, it's like the second I thought that I was free, you done showed up and ruined that idea.
You done showed up. There it is. We're doing it. Quality. This is a tree. Both. I ran into it while I was getting all excited fucking with Lauren.
Glad you done ran into a damn tree. I hate both.
Wilson, I don't know that I can keep up the southern that long. Like, I don't think my California accent will permit that. I do have some southern-ish words because I did live in Missouri for a hot minute. And so I do say fucking stupid words sometimes.
Now, what you gonna call southern words stupid for?
Like y'all.
Look.
And reckon.
Now, non-southern people say y'all too, so don't come at us with that.
Is it Brit Bogia? Brit Bonia? Is it morning time for you? Yeah,
Missouri.
Yeah. It is Missouri. Missouri. I said it wrong all the time. I'd always be like, yeah, in Missouri. And they're like, no, it's Missouri. And I'm like, no, that's not it.
It's not how it's spelled.
Yeah. Do you have an accent then, Dark? Is that like a thing? Like, are you British? Is that what you're telling us here?
Yeah.
I am a classy lady, as you can hear. I'm just like, you got an accent?
Fuck you.
This is what classy lady language sounds like. Don't.
Ain't no classy ladies here.
Arkansas. I say that wrong on purpose every time.
Yeah, there ain't no much. Well, fuck. No. No.
More awkward is when we talk about sexy picture times.
No,
Brit
God.
Bong, and yeah, I'm British. Pleasure to make your acquaintance. Well, it is a pleasure to meet yours as well.
See, luckily, if y'all get me flustered, my accent's gonna go away.
I am not, I'm a super, super classy lady. I like tea. We can drink tea together.
We are all out of water.
I know. That's why we got to build like lots of water troughs. So when it rains, we can like have super amounts of water.
It ain't rained almost the whole time.
I know. We're going to pray for rain. Let's do a rain dance. Come here. Come here. I'm going to rain dance for you. Come here. I'm right here. Right behind you. Okay. I rain dance. Shut the fuck. This was not offensive. I was playing Enya in my head. Okay. And I rain danced. That's what they did in fucking Man of the House. Was that the movie? Shit. With Chevy Chase?
Fuck. Summer rain. Wash your car.
What, with Jonathan what Taylor car? Thomas. Can someone car. Correct me?
The longer I talk this way, the more I hate you both.
The more I'm happy.
Fuck you.
I literally told Quill that my entire day is going to be fucking with you.
I'm so like, glad
I'm just going to fuck with Lauren all day.
It's like quality entertainment for y'all.
Yeah.
God bless. Do you freaking hear how bad it is?
It was the second most racist thing that I've ever done. What was the first most racist thing I've ever done?
No! Ain't no Southern Belle here. It's a fucking Southern hick. I sound like a damn hick.
I do declare, Mr. Bodega. What's your dad's name?
Damn, I do declare actually that much Southern? Cause I thought that was just
I don't know. It was a thing I heard in a movie once. God. Oh, okay.
Cause I said I do declare in the Discord earlier.
Say molasses? Molasses? Malay?
It's not molass. It's molasses.
Oh, wait. Lauren.
What?
Say dickening.
Fuck. I can say
no you can't just say dickening.
Look, I don't know why,
m'lady.
I don't know why I have a hard time with those words.
They're just words. The great dickening of 2020. Jesus Christ, who did that?
Good.
Oh, God. Matt,
you deserve it.
Fuck
you. Fuck with me.
Oh, my you God. I'm so glad I wasn't on cam. I'm so glad. I'm so glad I wasn't on cam for that. Jesus fuck. I really jumped out of my chair.
Help.
I can't. Lauren, how'd you get stuck in there?
I don't fucking know. I'm stuck. I can't.
Better? Got out? Take this from me. Better? Okay.
No, I'm...
Oh my God. Max! Guys! Max is also streaming, so if you guys...
Freedom!
If you guys want to go give a watch, he's also playing 7 Days to Die. Oh my God.
What you want the paper towels for? They just paper towels. Oh.
You got that like was horrible, Max.
50,000 toys. I'm dead.
Okay, my ticker's working. Does Max have my private snap? Stetchy, are you getting like jealous right now? Like a little bit? Like, is that what this is? Oh man.
Oh, God, I can't see.
Let's go stand by these burning effigies that you put on fire.
Well, I mean, we finished them, so you're supposed to light them when they're done, right?
I think so.
I fucking hate all of y'all.
Listen. I just want to give it. Wow, I'm only worth $5 to you? What is this? What is this travesty?
Hear myself talk.
Trish does have my... Trish gets to see me without my bra on pretty much every week, everyone. I want you guys to know this poor woman has to see me.
That's
And no what? Shirt. That's right. No shirt, no bra. That's right. And she gets to touch me with her magical fingers.
Mm. All right, then.
Yeah, we're going to make this dream real creepy. How about me then? I'm trash. That you shut
wow,
up.
Wow, all right.
Oh, my God.
I only put it on when I had to go work in the store.
Right.
Like, I didn't put one on when I went to go get my candy. If I ain't gotta wear it, it ain't going on.
You know what? I generally don't wear bras unless I have to go out in public because I think that's stupid. I put one on the other day and I tried to wear it for like 20 minutes and I can't.
Her private snap is just bowls of spaghetti.
That's true. Spaghetti is my porn. Trish Fuck. Makes me spaghetti all the time and it's wonderful.
The more
wonderful.
I talk, the more I hate myself.
Oh, we need to sleep. There's no cannibals. Let's shut all the doors and sleep so we can have tree growth. You always wear a bra? I mean, that's probably a good idea. I'm jelly. I have to look at myself and that's no fun. Yeah, you know, that's pretty much it. But why did I something? Because I'm your favorite. That's why. Okay, Max, I'm going to shout out you. Give me 2 seconds. Sir.
Bra.
He scared the beloved Jesus out of me.
Everything. That's not a chew toy. Why do you keep trying to chew on that? That's not a chew toy. You're gonna ruin it.
You want more private spaghetti snaps? All right, I'm in. All right, I'm going in my house now.
That's you punch my leg. What do you want?
We're sleeping. I will send you guys the private snaps of the spaghetti.
No.
The monsters.